Very good morning to all. Welcome to my channel Zen in the Markets. Today I'm going to talk about Fibonacci retracement. I find this indicator very useful. Fibonacci retracement levels use horizontal lines to indicate where possible support and resistance levels are. Now each level is associated with a percentage. That is 23.6%, 38.2%, 50%, 61.8%. Now this indicator can be drawn between any two significant price points, such as the highest point here and the lowest point here. This indicator will create the levels between these two points, high and the low. Now I have my retracement lines ready. Now, when should I open a trade? That is the biggest challenge after drawing the right retracement levels. You should decide when you want to open your position. Now, let's look at the live chart of Dash cryptocurrency. It is confirmed that the main trend is strong and is downwards. Now there was a strong correction here. We were waiting to take a short position because the main trend was down. Now when the price reaches 50%, you can see when the price reached 50% out here, you could have easily gone short at this level. And this level, 50%, this is a very important level and it's very popular among traders. So very often, at least for a moment, the price stops here. You can see the price has hit 50% and it has stopped here and bounced back. Now, I wanted to show you how these Fibonacci retracement levels help. Here easily you could have opened a trade here. A short position. You could have easily opened a short position out here, keeping 5-minute expiration. Because this is the 5-minute chart, I advise you to keep a 5-minute expiration time. And you could have easily closed the trade in profit here. Now this is a live example you can see in front of you. It's a clear profit. Fibonacci analysis works equally and exceptionally well in bull and bear market conditions. Remember that trading is all about probabilities. If you stick to those high probability trades, then there's a better chance of coming out ahead in the long run.